like solid hour and change playing this game, because I'm just doing it just for something new. I'm getting destroyed, but it's not good, man. I'm still having fun. I could have easily just jumped on World War II and it's all good, though. Shout out to the folks watching me on Twitch, too.
Team Deathmatch. Take no prisoners, comrades. Friendly predator missile inbound. UAV online.
This care package, man. Camping a lot. Sweaty, heartbroken. Game glitching. So, really, dude.
Care package waiting for your mark. Repeat. Care package waiting for your mark.
See back there.
Your care package is ready for delivery.
Enemy UAV spotted.
In my care package, I'll be upset, sir. Oh, I got a payload. Turn up.
Repeat. Payload ready for deployment.
Our payload inbound. UAV online.
Get him. that ain't no pump. Let's get him. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Get him, pilot. PD. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this and play some World War II Strictly on YouTube. I don't know who's checking me out on other platforms, but just know this, that thanks a lot for the support. I really appreciate it. I guess I'm gonna jump on some World War II. As a matter of fact, I'll probably jump on World War II on Twitch, because I need to start showing Twitch a little bit more love, because my YouTube crowd, I love y'all, but if y'all want to see me for like another, what is it, like a little bit longer. You know what? I'm just gonna stay on this, man. I don't really feel like switching over and doing everything. But shout out to the folks who's checking me out. It's all good. Cause I'm like really enjoying this game, considering like I'm losing, but I like it. I like the game. Okay. Cause like when I first played this game back in the gap, I might rock with this machine. Stay on for a little bit longer, like another hour, because I just started to like enjoy myself, like turn up. turnovers, dude. And this is supposed to be like a ghost stream, right? But whatever. When you got your computer skills down, you can switch games. Let me do something real quick, y'all. Bear with me. Something real quick, man.